Again, whatever you cannot speak, you cannot have it. The Bible says, then God said, let there be light. And the Bible says, there was light. Which means, whatever word you release in the realms of the spirit, it has the ability to create and to bring birth. You are not hearing what I'm trying to say. There is so much power. That's the reason Jesus said, the words that I speak, these are not just mere words. These are spiritual words. These are spiritual entities. They have the ability to create and recreate. Am I talking to somebody here? So if there's something that is wrong, there is so much power on your tongue. The Bible said the power of death and life lies upon the tongue, and those that know how to use it, they shall eat the good of it. So whatever you speak forth has the ability to create your future. Whatever you speak forth has the ability to create your business. Are you ready to create? Are you ready to create? Lift your hand, say, I will create.
I will create.
Lift your hand, say, I will create.
I will create.
Let me tell you something. If you want to die in the presence of God, be damned. There's a lot of destinies that have died. There's a lot of destinies that are crippled because they cannot speak forth. God that we serve is not just a doing God, but he is a speaking God. He speaks and also he does what he speaks. Am I talking to somebody here?
Amen.
So whenever you are praying, you need to understand the fundamental principle of opening up your mouth, action prayer. Am I talking to somebody
Amen.
Here? Lift your hand, say, I hear you.
I hear you.
Are you ready?
Oh, yes.
Listen. If you want to die in the presence of God, be dumb. Be dumb. God can be moving in a place. God can be touching people without you connecting to the frequency, to the atmosphere by the spoken word. No miracle happened to you. It does not matter how beautiful you are. It does not matter how intelligent you are. I have seen destinies that are crippled because they were dumb. John the Baptist, the Bible says he was the voice crying in the wilderness saying, prepare the way of the Messiah. When they demanded for his head, the man was quiet. That's the reason he died. He died. He died because he was dumb. He could not speak. Yet he was the forerunner of the Messiah. He was the one who was preparing the way of the Messiah. When the time to arrest him came, the man was arrested like a prisoner. I repeat again. John could not speak. He died because of a dance of a lady. Just because of a dance, the lady shaked herself. The head of a prophet was demanded. My question is that tonight, who is demanding your head? Who is demanding your head? Oh, you are not hearing this. You are too calm. You are looking like you are not ready, you people. Who is demanding your head? Who is demanding the head of your marriage? Who is demanding the head of your ministry? Who is demanding the head of your finances? If there is somebody who is demanding your head, then your mouth is a sword of the spirit.
Amen.
It has the ability to cut, to arrest.
Amen.
Lift your hand, say, I hear you.
I hear you.
Say, I hear you.
I hear you.
Number one, we have got prayer that is called action prayer.
Amen.
Action prayer. Any prayer that cannot move you can never move God.
Amen.
I repeat again, any prayer that cannot move you, it can never move God. A certain woman came to me. This woman, she was barren for 28 years. No child. And the husband was at the point of marrying another lady. And she came to church. I gave an instruction. I said, everyone lift your hands and begin to pray like never before. The woman sat down and she was looking at me like I'm the uncle. And I looked at her, then the Lord opened up my eyes and said, this woman you see sitting down, she has been barren for 28 years. She needs a child. In the presence of God, she was seated. In order for her to throw herself in the frequency, she was seated, pampering herself. If you want God to touch you tonight, you need to understand the principle of speaking forth. Say, I'll speak forth.
I'll speak forth.
Lift your voice. Say, I'll speak forth.
I'll speak forth.
Lift your hands. Say, I'll speak forth.
I'll speak forth.
Are you ready?
Oh, yes.
Lift your hands. Drop your Bibles. 10 minutes, non-stop prayer. I want you to pray. The first prayer point is, Lord, give me the spirit of prayer.
Amen.
Lord, give me the spirit of prayer. Lord, give me the spirit of prayer. Lord, give me the spirit of prayer. And as you be praying, I want you to shake yourself. I want you to shake your hands, shake your head, shake everything around you. Are you listening to me here? The Bible says men ought to pray, not to faint. Are you listening to me here? Lift your hands and begin to pray. Lift your hands, lift your hands. Clap your hands, clap your hands. Pray, pray, pray. Oh, you don't just clap your hands. You also pray with your voice. You shake your body. You shake everything around you. Lift your hand, pray, 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 pray. Icaroso Coparica Tusa. A shallow saligarosa. Ibroto, 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 Ibroto. Ishagaro Saligaro Sete. A shamana, a shamana, a shamana. A shoprocoto venehizo. Irakatazo. Shikatusa Akatush. Irocoto veneveresh. I shape my destiny. The destiny of my children. The destinies of every member of Holy Ghost Embassy. I decree and declare they are shaped in the name of Jesus. Erocoto paliga zupa. Eroso prakato. Ibroto, 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 Ibroto. Jabrakato prakeleve. Ishadamante hele prakia. Soko prakia dorovene. Libro sokopra. Ishakatosh, 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 Iroshoprakatosh, upon Mount Zion, upon Mount Zion, they shall be deliverers, they shall be deliverers, and the house of Jacob, they shall possess their possession, Ishakarakato, Ibrokoto, 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 Ashakatusa, Ibrokotusa Zia, Eromate, Etanusania, Irakatusa Zia, Ero. Sopa ikatuza, eshandes, ikrakatuza zia, rakatos, 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 shakatokototo, ikrakatokopakata, rakatokopos, ilabarakata, labalabalabalabalabalabalaba, irakatakatakatakata, ishakatakabarakatos, irakatos, irabalabayada, irakatos, 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 Eshabarakata, Ibrokotokoto, Irakatototo, Irakato, Ikatokota, Irakata, Iso Shabrakato, Iso Brokoto, Irakata, Rakatototo, Ratosokopra, Ishabrakadusa, Isopra, Inopra, Iso Shab, Ishande, 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 Irokotusa, Isoso, Ibrosovenesia, Isasoto, Etosa, Imomba, 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 Ishabarata, 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 Ishande, 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 In Jesus' name, lift your hands and shout amen on top of your voice.
Amen.
I said lift your hand and shout amen on top of your voice.
Amen.
Let me tell you, how you open your mouth determines a kind of a miracle that enters your mouth.
Yes.
I repeat again, how you open up your mouth determines a kind of a miracle that enters your mouth. Most of you, as I look at you prophetically, you have a lot of problems. Too many problems. Too many problems. When I look at you, you have too many problems. Too many problems. Listen. The second prayer point, I want you to pray. The Bible says, that scripture I gave you, the Bible says, upon Mount Zion, there shall be deliverance and holiness and the house of DD. This is the house of DD.
Amen. Power.
It's not a joke. It's not a joke. It's not a joke. The house of DD shall, not will, shall. It's a must.
Oh, yes.
Shall possess. Amen. The word to possess, it means to grab by force. There are things that God has released for you. You can never take them without force.
Oh, yes.
If you are not forceful in life, you end up becoming a casualty of satanic molestation. The Bible says, from the time of John the Baptist till now, the kingdom of God, the systems of God, the devices of God, for the weapons of our warfare, they are not carnal, but they are mighty through God to the pulling of strongholds. Are you listening to me here?
Oh, yes.
The first weapon is the blood of Jesus. The second weapon is the words in your mouth. The third weapon is how active you are in prayer.
Power.
Satan will not release your miracle. He will not release your husband just like that. He wants to see how powerful you are. If you are not powerful, you are useless. There are battles you cannot fight with your education level. There are battles that you must fight when you are loaded with power. The Bible says, you shall receive power. Are you ready?
Oh, yes.
And the Bible says, the house of Jacob shall possess their possession, which means your possession is already prepared.
Oh, sh-
the land is already given.
I receive it.
But listen, the land is given, but you need to understand that in the land, they are giants. They are what?
Giants.
Say giants.
Giants.
Until you kill the giant, you can never take what belongs to you. I repeat again. If you don't kill the giant will kill you. The Bible says you can never enter a strong man's house until you bind him. Are you ready to bind?
Oh, yes.
The first thing we are going to deal with what? With the forces that are holding your possession.
Amen.
Lift your right hand. Say, in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Shout it like you're a member of Holy Ghost Embassy.
In the name of Jesus.
Shout it like you're a member of Holy Ghost Embassy.
In the name of Jesus.
Say, in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Every power. Holding my possession.
Holding my possession.
Holding my miracle.
Holding my
cars.
Holding
my glory.
Holding my glory.
Expire. Is this the way you pray? Every power holding my destiny, every power holding my house, every power holding my finances, every power holding my marriage, every power
power, holding my ministry. Irusaba, Jabrakatusa, Iprokodusa, Ikatusa, Ikatusa, Ikarata. Ishaparo Sokalia Barusaba Eshande 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 Eshadiba Ikoroso Balia Ikatusa Zia Sikatusa Eshaparo Saligaro Sokoba Idatusa Erato Eramala Nushabali Ikadosh. The house of Jacob shall possess their possession. We possess our cars. We possess our finances. We possess our territories. Marusha Balia Eroso Kobane Emonda, 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 Emonda. Ishatu Salia, Ikatusa. Erusha Balo Salikatusa. Eratia Susalia, Ekaranosa. Iprokotosia, Irakotosa. Ikrosobo, Emoto, 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 Emoto. Ishabaria Talamande. Isupa, 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 Isupa. Isupa, Isupa, Eshabaratandia, Ekrobratusa, Isakodome, Erosa Balani, Ishabaya, Ikatusa Balia, Ikatus, Maya no Shabaladesh, Ikatusa, 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 Shakura Sikatusa, Emo Prakira Tuzalia, Ikaranosha, Emando Sopalia, Ikarushaba. Isabayana, Ikatusa, Ishado Sopraniyama. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' precious name. Amen. Listen to me. Listen. Lift your hands. In the spirit, there is no distance. For example, for me to go to your house, I'll need to travel using a car. But in the spirit, we don't travel. We appear.
Amen.
So it is possible for you, as you are here, to appear in your miracle finance.
Amen.
Wow. It is possible. The problem is that you are a body. You are too physical. So you can't travel. Listen. How do you take hold of what belongs to you? Forcefulness in your prayer. Turn about forcefulness.
Forcefulness.
Turn about forcefulness.
Forcefulness.
Turn about forcefulness.
Forcefulness.
One night I was praying. Years ago, some 12 years ago. And while I was praying, a demon appeared to me in a form of a monkey with a long tail. And that demon said, "We have come to finish you." I was not sleeping. It was physically. I could see it. And the demon said, "We have come to finish you. That is the end of you." Most of you, you look at your family where you're coming from. They are otters. They are otters, demonic otters, otters of limitation, otters of premature death. Everyone dies every month. Listen to me. If there is a demonic otter, then there is also godly otters. The reason why God brought you on this altar is because on this altar there is a voice.
Oh yes,
that speaketh better things.
Wow.
Lift your hands. I want you to pray like you mean it. I wanted to tell God, "God, every otter hindering my possession, every otter that makes me to lose every time, every otter that makes me to be a social embarrassment, to be a social disaster, I break that otter. Let that otter catch fire. Let that otter catch fire in any shrine. Let that otter catch fire in any otter, in any otter, in any otter, whether under the water, whether in the ocean, whether in the river, whether on the tree, wherever they are calling my name for evil, I command the fire. I command the fire.
Rika Raka praika la zetelegete. Rako praika sataliga dare. Rika ra praika. Resoto. Erato copraina hadrecata. Reto praika soto de cama la lake. Roto praika de bonshata. La cata la quita. Le cata la gete le cato la praika.
Lift your hands, pray. Thank him. Lift your hands. Thank him wherever you are. Thank him. Give him praise. Give him glory. Thank him. He's worthy. Thank him for your miracles. Thank him for tonight. Thank you because he's going to touch you. He's going to change your story. He will change your story. Thank him. Thank him. Lift your hands. Listen. I want to prepare your heart. I'm a prophet. Amen. Born a prophet,
amen.
Lives as a prophet,
amen.
And I can be able to see if your prayers are fire-raised. I want you to do me a favor. I want you to pray for yourself now, okay? And the prayer point is that, Lord, touch my finances. Because most of you have financial problems. Lord, you're suffering financially. I want you to pray this prayer like never before. And I want you to do your hands like this. The prayer point is, Lord, whatever I will touch, with this oil you are going to receive tonight, 98 millionaires. Oh, you are choking your people.
I receive
99 millionaires.
I receive it.
I'm not talking to somebody here.
I receive it.
I said 99 millionaires.
I receive.
Will be raised from this place.
I receive.
Straight. stretch forth your hands. Say, in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Say, I decree and declare.
I decree and declare.
Every spirit.
Every spirit.
Of aborting finances.
Of aborting finances.
Upon my hands.
Upon my hands.
Right now.
Right now.
By the power.
By the power.
By the anointing.
By the anointing.
Upon this house.
Upon this house.
I decree and declare.
I decree and declare.
My hands.
My hands.
Are blessed.
Are blessed.
My hands are delivered.
Are delivered.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Every curse.
Every curse.
Over my hands.
Over my hands.
Of losing. Lift your hand, pray. Shake your hands. Rakatosa kontrakia. Esoprakia to sabalalika tuza. Eshaba. Shake your hands. Tell God every case of losing money, every case of aborting destinies. Right now, by the power of the Holy Ghost, by the power of the Holy Ghost, by the power of the Holy Ghost, I am delivered. My hands are delivered. Pray. Pray. Shake your hands. Your hands will touch money, will touch contracts. Your hands shall build. The Bible says the hands of Zerubbabel, they have laid the foundation of the temple, and the same hand shall finish it. Whatever your hand shall touch, whatever your hand shall start, you shall finish it. You will not die before your time. Open your mouth. Declare upon your hands. Say, in my hands, there are miracles, signs and wonders. My hands are blessed. Whatever I shall touch, it shall prosper. It shall multiply. It shall multiply. Ashako Sabalia. Pray. Pray. Shake yourself. Pray. 10 seconds. I see miracles. This is a prophetic prayer. Shake your hands. Zaba, Ikorate in the dash, a grosha valley carosso, prakedesh, Emaroso, a shamando, a parisa, Ikarushaba, a romete, a shaligadus, Emarakados, a benea baladish, Ishabarushaba, Ikadus, Ikarosha baladish. Lift your hands. I want you to pray. I want to prepare you. I'm not ministering. I'm going to minister on Sunday. On Sunday, we are going to have a massive, massive service. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
On Sunday, we are going to have, you know that this place is fully packed, jam-packed. Listen. As you were praying, I had a vision. And in that vision, I saw a big tree. And that big tree had fruits. And on every fruit, it was written the name of each and every person here.
I receive.
And I asked the Lord, I said, what do you mean? And the Lord said, this is a night of fruitfulness.
I receive it.
And the Lord says, the fruit that you see, the fruit that you see symbolizes fruitfulness.
Amen.
Then as I was looking at all the fruit, I saw the tree growing, growing,
amen,
growing,
amen,
growing,
amen,
and growing.
Amen.
And the Lord said, they shall be like trees planted beside the rivers of water.
I receive it.
Who they shall remove their fruits every season.
I receive it.
And every month.
I receive it.
The Lord says, you will not wait for mango in its season.
I receive it.
The Lord says, even out of season,
I receive it.
There shall be mango, there shall be purple, there shall be anything that you desire. Arusha bali gadusha lakaraka dus. The Lord says, he will make you to be a tree of many fruits.
I receive it.
There shall be purple. There shall be purple. There shall be mango. There shall be apple. There shall be any kind of a fruit that you desire.
I receive it.
The Lord says, this tree, it will grow. It will grow like the way there was a tree, Nebuchadnezzar. It was like a tree that many, many birds could come and find refuge.
I receive it.
The Lord says.
I receive it.
That tree, it will grow.
I receive it.
To be a tree of many nations.
I receive it.
Lift your hands. I want us to worship God. I want us to worship God. Just thank him. Just thank him because he's making you. He's making you to be a tree of many fruits. A tree of many fruits. Lift your hands. Lift your hands. All those that are watching me on DDTV Africa, open your mouth. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Just thank him. Tell him, Lord, I thank you for making me to be a tree. Fruitful. It'll be fruitful. My finances shall be fruitful. My marriage shall be fruitful. Every area of my life, it shall be fruitful. Lift your hands. Lift your hands and declare. Lift your hands. Declare, declare, declare. Declare, declare, declare. Declare, declare. Thank you, Jesus. Father, I thank you.
Amen.
Say amen.
Amen.
Father, I thank you for your people.
Amen.
I thank you for the miracles that you are going to perform tonight.
Amen.
Touch every soul.
Amen.
Touch every destiny.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, cause everyone who has entered in this place,
amen,
on my altar,
amen,
cause them to receive what they have never received.